British Rail said a 7% rise in basic rates of pay is their final offer, but they say the question of extra pay for staff in London and the South East is being reviewed to see if upping the money will help solve a shortage of jobs. It's thought any allowance could be worth between 2 and 7% on top of the basic increase. BR are also looking at proposals for a series of new productivity payments. They hope these incentives will head off a threat of nationwide industrial action. Meanwhile, London commuters face more travel chaos next week. Tube drivers are planning another day of wildcat action, and this could coincide with the first of a series of bus strikes on Monday. And the NUR goes to the courts tomorrow in a bid to lift the ban on an all-out tube strike, which had been due to go ahead yesterday.